everybody. It's Karen Peters from Cobble Banker and Wayne, and I'm with Christophe Choo from Beverly Hills.
Hey, everybody, but we're not in Beverly Hills,
we're
are
not.
We?
We're in San Diego.
We're in San Diego. We've been here for a couple days.
At the Tom Ferry Elite Retreat. And Christophe, I met quite a few years ago at a Tom Ferry conference. And the interesting thing is I had followed him on social media. I heard you speak, which I know you know, at the Manhattan retreat.
Oh, yeah.
That we were at
okay.
With Caldwell Banker, and you talked about the magic dress.
Magic jacket,
which was so great. And then I started watching your videos. I watched you in the Rolls Royce with the helicopter, which was like beyond impressive. And then I met you.
And?
You're
still my friend?
You are the kindest man.
Aww.
I've learned so much from you.
Thank
you. And
you
really are. I can't even believe that we went from me watching your videos in the office to having so many dinners and lunch together. And really learning from each other.
We've been in like 6-7 cities together.
Oh my gosh.
Our most fun is when I was invited to be the keynote speaker at the Elite Retreat in Palm Beach. She's one of the top brokers in Wayne, New Jersey and the whole northeastern region. So I got to be the keynote speaker in front of her and many other of the top brokers. And we had 4 amazing days at a real retreat in Palm Beach
great.
At the Breakers.
That was really fun. That's not classes. We're in classes.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, people think we're just out having fun. Yeah, we have a nice time. We go to dinner and enjoy ourselves. But from 7:30 this morning, we had to start at our first mastermind. 7:30 a.m.
Yeah.
So we're up at 5:30 or 6 getting dressed. You know, it's not like all fun and games. And then we're out till 5 at the conference. And then we take a breather, and then we go to dinner, and then we pass out for the next day.
And we start all over.
Exactly.
Yes.
So I want to talk about what are some of the key takeaways of what I got and then what you got. Mm-hmm. Ladies, first, why don't you share what you got?
So one thing I think is so fascinating about you is your customer service.
Oh, thank you.
So being in Beverly Hills, clearly people have high expectations
on
what their marketing needs to be and their customer service. So can you give me like maybe your best tip about customer service, even though we've been learning a lot about it today, and I may be blowing away.
Sorry, it's okay. You look great no matter what. Her hair is always perfect. I always talk about her hair. Customer service to me is pampering the client, and they need to be and expect to be pampered at any price range. I don't care if it's luxury or a $500,000 condo. They got to be pampered in the way they want to be pampered. So I try to ask them, and I sometimes forget to ask them what they need, how they want the information, how often, what format. But pampering is taking care of whatever their needs are. Not my needs, their needs, because we're here about the client.
Yeah. I mean, one of my favorite sayings is that I truly believe the customer deserves the best real estate experience.
Yes.
And I think that just sums up everything that we try to do every day.
Yeah.
So your 2 takeaways from the retreat.
Well, I got more than 2. I mean, we're here for relationship building with brokers in this particular case, because brokers, aside from the friendships and really having other top brokers that are dealing with the day-to-day ups and downs that I deal with, that I can actually talk about and share about, and we really understand each other. Relationships with clients, geometric growth in our business, innovation, positioning ourselves in this new market, because we are in a new market.
We are.
Business marketing intelligence, we talked a lot about that.
Oh my gosh, that was crazy.
Right, and being ahead of the trends, because really the market is changing, and having done this now for 31 years, I see it. I saw it 2 years ago, and it's really happening now.
You need to pay attention.
Yeah, be ahead of the trends and strategic tactics to be prepared for our clients, solving our clients' problems.
Yes.
We talked about some of our client problems the last couple of weeks and the dealing with running a business and employees and escrow issues and just there's a lot of stuff that happens in a real estate day. So it's in a real estate deal.
In the day of a life of a realtor.
So it's about being strategic and everything and strategic about our personal life planning. How we're gonna live our lives, enjoy our lives. And it starts with the macro of what are our dreams, goals, and visions, and what are our clients' dreams, goals, and visions, and how can we help them achieve theirs? By helping them achieve theirs, we'll achieve ours, right?
There you are. We're gonna get attacked by a palm tree.
I know, it was sunny a minute ago, but
I know,
the clouds are coming.
What is going on in San Diego,
We may get rained on.
So thank you so much for being my friend.
Oh, I love
you. Thank you for being so kind. You guys should all get to know him. He's a great man.
Thank you.
So thanks so much.
Beverly Hills,
Wayne,
New Jersey, 2 opposite ends of the country.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Again.